We all need healing. Healing of our body, healing of our hearts. We all carry within us places of injury and trauma. And yet, Buddha and Jesus were the exemplars of healing, of touching that which is broken, of the tainted glory of our humanity, and bringing us again back to life. To undertake healing, we tap into the source of healing within ourselves. May I become the healing medicine for myself and for all who are sick. May what is sick or torn, broken or lost, be held in the great healing light of care and transformation. Through the awakening of our own healing powers, we tap into the great source of transformation and renewal that is part of our human legacy, a timeless river of healing and well-being that has carried us through the centuries. When we go to the great healing temple, we understand that we should never give up hope, never underestimate the power of healing and the mysterious transformation it can bring. For this meditation, allow yourself to sit or lie comfortably at ease. As you sit or lie, allow your body to come to rest. Seated on the earth, let there be relaxation, steadiness, and calm. Or lying on the earth, feel your body present and at ease. Take several deep cleansing breaths to release whatever keeps you from being present. And notice now how the breath breathes itself. Rest in an awareness of the breath and in the reality of the present for a few moments, centering yourself, quieting yourself, becoming present. Now let yourself begin the visualization. Remember and bring to mind the most calming and healing place you have ever been. Feel yourself back there now, but it has changed, for nearby you will discover in this place a great healing temple. You are allowed now to enter this healing temple and to feel the healing energies within. You are now at the gates of this healing temple, and you are invited to enter. As you enter this healing temple, feel the energies of the earth and the environment. Sense the nourishment and the beauty that has awaited you. Take it in with your breath, with your eyes, with all of your senses, the fragrance, the sounds. Let the healing energy of this place fill you. Now look around, see this healing temple. Get to know it. It is a place you can return to. As you look around, you will discover that there is a special healing altar. You will find yourself drawn to it, whether outdoors or indoors. Now go and seat yourself in front of this healing altar. As you rest here, there will be a luminous being, the master healer of this temple, who will now come to visit you. Allow yourself to picture or imagine, to sense or feel, intuit any way you can, this luminous being who comes right next to you. Sense their energy, their wisdom, the beauty and strength they carry. As they come up to you on this altar, they place on the altar a gift for you. This gift will be a clear symbol of exactly the medicine you need for the healing of the body, or the healing of the heart, or the healing of the spirit. These symbols can be quite simple and straightforward. Sometimes people will receive a mirror so that they might look at their situation with clarity. Sometimes the gift will be a rose to trust the blooming of the flowers and the healing process, or to spend more time in nature. Sometimes it may be a crystal that teaches us to see with new perspective, or a heart that reminds us of the unstoppable healing power of love. Receive this gift and take it from the altar into your hands. Picture, imagine, visualize any way you can opening this gift. And hold it now up to the light so you can see it clearly. This clear symbol is exactly the medicine you need for your own deepest healing. See it, know it, and understand it, for it symbolizes just what you need. Now, having received this healing medicine, the Master Healer will now show you the art of healing. Allow them to move over and place their hand wherever on your body most calls for healing. Sense the luminous energy as they touch you. Feel the healing life force that comes through them. Receive this touch, drink it in like love itself. Take in the luminous energy of this loving touch as the strongest medicine, the sweetest healing. And remember this touch in your body, for you carry it within you. Let it fill you, inspire you, calm you, bring you back to wholeness and well-being. Receive this healing with every cell of your body and every part of your heart. Take your time. Drink it in. Receive it fully. Take the energy of this healing temple with you. Pay your respects as you prepare to leave, and know that you can always return. As you end this meditation,